Friends, good morning. Today now we discuss about the topics single entry system. So single entry system, it is one of the basic accounting. It is one of the easiest chapter, easily scoring chapters. So today now, how to calculate profit or loss under statement of affairs methods. So there are 5 steps to calculate profit or loss of the business. So number 1, format. Calculation of profit or loss in the statement of affairs methods. To open 2 columns, one is particular, the other one is rupees, that is R. To open, there are 2 columns, number 1 particulars, another 1 rupees. Closing capital, that is 31st 3 2020, that is closing capital. Add drawings, less additional capital, the answer will be adjusted closing capital. Less opening capital, the answer will be profits. There are 5 steps. Step number 1, closing capital. Step number 2, add drawings. Step number 3, additional capital. Step number 4, less opening capital. Step number 5, if adjusted, additional capital is more than the opening capital, the answer will be profit. The second one, if additional capital less than the opening capital, the answer will be loss. So there are 5 steps. Closing capital, add drawings, less additional capital, the answer will be adjusted closing capital, less opening capital, the answer will be profit. Okay, so what is capital? Capital is a large sum of money. Capital is a large sum of money which you use to start a business. That is capital. So what is closing capital? Closing capital means at the end of the year, that is 31st March 2019, by taking closing balance of assets and liabilities. So what is opening capital? Opening capital means at the beginning of the year, that is 1/1/2020 or 1/4/2020, that is calendar year, that is financial year. So by taking beginning of balance of assets and liabilities. So how to calculate opening capital? At the beginning of the year, by taking beginning balances of assets and liabilities. So the next one, drawings. So what is drawings? Drawing means sum of the amount withdrawn from the business, that is drawings. Drawings may be classified in 2 categories. Number 1, personal drawings. Number 2, official drawings. Okay, so the next one, additional capital. So additional capital introduced during the year. So the answer will be adjusted closing capital. So how to calculate profit or loss of the business under single entry system? To follow, there are 5 steps. Step number 1, closing capital, add drawings, less additional capital during the year. The answer will be adjusted closing capital, less opening capital, that is beginning. The answer will be profit. Plus means profit, minus means loss. So how to calculate profit? If adjusted closing capital more than the opening capital, the answer will be profit. If additional capital less than the opening capital, the answer will be loss.
Problem solving, page number 31. Problem number 1, from the following particulars, ascertain profit or loss. So question number 1 la enna sir ketirukanga appadina, to find out profit or loss of the business. Laabama nashtama, or business la laabam vandhukka alladhu nashtam vandhukka kandupidinga appdi solittanga. So easy nama kandupidichalam. So eppadi sir kandupidikiradhu appadina, according to calculation of profit or loss under statement of affairs method la kandupidichalam. So in the format, very simple, closing capital, add drawings, less
additional capital during the year less opening capital, the answer will be profit or loss. So the information is given in questions. Capital 1/4/2018 5 lakhs, that is opening capital. Capital 31st March 2019 8,50,000, that is closing capital. The next one, additional capital 1,20,000, drawings 70,000, that is postings. First you understood postings. So what are the informations are available? So next, solve the problems. The headings, calculation of profit or loss for the year ended 31st March 2019, that is heading. So next, to open two columns, particulars or particulars or. So format closing capital and drawings less additional capital, less additional capital, less opening capital, the answer will be profit or loss. To fill the information, first closing capital. The closing capital 8,50,000 rupees. First fill closing capital 8,50,000. The next step, add drawings. Drawings rupees 70,000. The next, drawings rupees 70,000. 8,50,000 plus 70,000. The answer will be 9,20,000. 9,20,000. The next, additional capital. Additional capital rupees 1,20,000 rupees. 1,20,000 rupees. So less additional capital 9,20,000 minus 1,20,000. The answer 8 lakhs. The answer 8 lakhs. The answer adjusted closing capital 8 lakh rupees. So less opening capital. Opening capital costings. Opening capital rupees 5 lakhs. Opening capital rupees 5 lakhs. 8 lakh minus 8 lakh minus 5 lakhs. The answer 3 lakhs. How to find out profit? In finally, adjusted closing capital more than the opening capital, the answer will be profit. In opposite, adjusted closing capital less than the opening capital, the answer will be loss. In this question, profit. So because closing capital 8 lakh rupees, opening capital 5 lakh rupees. So opening capital and closing capital remain there. So answer profit. Okay, thank you friends.